next to the medieval castle Kastelholm, there's a modern building, a restaurant called Smokbyn, which translates roughly as Taste Village. And that's meant literally, because the restaurant is just the beginning of a bigger project that will soon be built here on Finland's Åland Island.
One day Smokbyn will produce all of our ingredients, from meat to dairy products. We want to show that we can produce food using traditional methods here in the north.
Smokbyn opened in December 2013. It specializes in Nordic and local cuisine. Michael Björklund is known for his Åland-style baked pancakes and other traditional island dishes, such as perch on a bed of seasonal vegetables.
This is Åland butter. It's the best. And we'll just take a little bit of it and heat it in the pan. Our butter is known in Sweden as well. Some top chefs in Stockholm swear by Åland butter.
Perch is a freshwater fish and very popular here in northern Scandinavia.
The fish we're preparing here is a perch. It's already been filleted and all the bones have been removed. We say if you eat a perch in a restaurant and find a bone, you get a kiss from the chef for every single bone.
The vegetables are locally grown. Björklund focuses on quality. He thinks good country cooking can also appeal to gourmets.
When you see the way everything grows out there, you can cook heartier dishes and rustic cuisine. That feels better than all that gourmet fuss. I don't like that. It's nicer working this way.
Björklund considers himself an entrepreneur when it comes to taste. He writes cookbooks, and for years, he's had his own cooking show on Finnish television. Now he makes fruit brandy in his own distillery. And he sells food, only local products. He retained his pride in his own culinary tradition while he was training abroad. One of his teachers was the renowned French chef Poe Bocuse.
Take the French potato, for example. Their farmers are very proud to grow potatoes. And here on Åland, and maybe generally up here in the north, we tend to say a bit of potato isn't that important. I want to change that so people are proud and say we have the best potatoes.
Back to our Euromaxx recipe. Place the perch, which has been fried in butter to a golden brown, on top of the lightly cooked vegetables. Michael Björklund serves it with a fine mussel sauce.
Here we have the concentrated taste of Åland. It's incredibly good. Come and give it a try.
And if you can't get to Åland, at least you can make this delicious dish at home.